Well, my recording just screwed up. It actually stopped recording for about 2 minutes.
Is John beside me? All right.
Okay, so they're setting up alts. That's what they're doing.
Shock.
Like, I'm not even joking about that. They're just setting up underneath Najah's ult.
They are. Aegis and Beats are going to be very helpful.
Yep. I'm honestly anticipating a Kumbakarna pick. Because Kumba helps set up.
Right.
I just hope that I'm not lagging.
Same.
Yeah, let's hope your ping doesn't skyrocket like it did the other night. Same as mine. Because that was not fun at all.
Yeah.
Oh, Emir. Okay.
Okay. We actually have pretty decent. Right.
We'll be fine.
Yes.
That's only to us.
I know.
Sorry, what?
The lobby chat. It's only to us. But
I know.
Hey. Why not? Why not?
Exactly.
Those are customary things that we used to do. Everybody used to GLHF. And then they figured out the VGS codes. I think that guy might main Poseidon.
Nah. He only has golden Poseidon, though.
Yeah.
It's not even diamond.
But he has level 10 mastery. He might have legendary. He might even have diamond, but he's just playing gold.
This feels like it.
Yep. I'm coming for you. Oh. Oh, great. My ping's up to 500. Awesome. Don't know what's downloading, but something is.
Shit.
It's fantastic.
Shit.
Minions have spawned.
Yeah, you're lagging a lot.
Oh yeah, I know. Which is fantastic.
There is no escape.
Say hello to the lowest ping that I'm going to see all game, which is about 300.
Damn. That sucks, actually.
Yeah, it really does. And this is exactly what I was dealing with the other night.
I think it sucks.
Yep.
Oh, that's a low percent.
Let's not call attention to our...
There is no escape!
Don't worry, guys. 3 seconds after I throw stuff, it'll appear. Wait, does that mean that I can throw stuff 3 seconds before my cooldown's up?
No.
That'd be funny.
I doubt it.
It doesn't work. One more auto for my passive.
Oh, now my ping's going up.
Yep.
Like, why?
Whee! 3 second delay on all my abilities. I like how Michael is the only one that isn't lagging, and he's the one that normally has the highest ping.
It's okay, he'll carry us.
Yep.
I believe in him.
I didn't take that. Was I supposed to?
Naja
said take that, or take this, but I didn't take it.
He was supposed to, I'm sorry.
Ah, sorry I messed up. Didn't mean to. Yo, I had about 190 ping. For a little while. Now it's back up to 300.
There is no escape.
Nice.
Oh yeah. There's my poker. Back. Hey, my ping's actually starting to semi-settle. It's floating around, around 200 now.
There is no escape.
Oh, then of course, as soon as I said something, it goes back up to 400.
Just don't talk.
Yeah,
just watch for when Najah goes in.
Yep.
Go with ease.
That lane clear though. I like how I've been one auto away from having my passive for a while now, but I just don't walk up to the lane.
Saving it just in case.
Yeah. I got it ready. I'll just whack them in the vault.
There is no escape.
I missed. I feel bad now.
It's okay. We're denying them gold by keeping minions under the tower.
Yep. There was an escape. Najah's gone. Again.
Sam's going Warlock Sash.
Going back. Hide, boots 2, and beads 3.
Yes.
Time to slip away.
Ymir went back. Najah missing. Najah's right there. Keep pushing minions under tower.
Najah went cooldown boots.
Najah went cooldown boots? Yes. So he's not going to hurt as much.
He's also rushing Deathbringer.
Awesome. So he's going to hurt. He's not going to hurt as much, but he's still going to hurt.
Side went back to the new warlocks.
Alright.
There is no escape!
I only hit Ymir with that.
Ymir has sovereignty now. And Stone of Gaia.
A lot of magical protection.
Going for red.
There is no escape.
In his Gem of Isolation.
That's fun.
Oh, great.
There is no escape!
There was an escape. It's called lag. Hey, Ymir's, his walls, man.
Najah had gone back.
I'm going back.
Blood will flow.
Najah has speed.
Okay. I have a sea mine strapped around my waist. It's red and it glows and floats. Come on, Ymir. I can just axe and torn through your wall.
Better to keep a low profile.
Najah's out of mana. I just bonked Poseidon over the head.
You can hit him with one of those and secure a kill.
There is no escape.
Mir's gonna have his boots finished.
Poseidon's staying so far back because he just doesn't want to get bombed.
Yeah, watch out. It's just you.
Let the night fall.
Ymir's going breastplate of valor.
Cool now.
And physical defense.
I think he's more worried about shock.
Yep.
There is no escape.
Also, I'm now building another 100 stacks.
Okay. gonna go back. Actually, no, I'm not, because I can't build what I need to build. I'm gonna go drop blue for you, and then I'm gonna go get speed. Yeah, let's not call attention to ourselves. Let's just fly under the radar. There you go.
There is no escape.
Everyone can
go for red.
Yeah.
You're under tower.
Najah's coming in. Watch out, watch out.
Yep.
No, he's backing off.
Yep.
There is no escape.
Going back to get chins.
Right.
I'm almost done stacking Thoth, but okay. Still have to stack Warlocks.
Right. Okay.
Double stacks.
Najah's backing.
Sounds good, mate. Yeah, that Ymir's really, really tanky.
Yeah.
He hasn't finished boots yet, so he's not that fast. You need to finish Sovereignty ASAP.
Build super duper tanky.
In a team fight, focus Najah first.
Yep.
Because he's going to be on us.
There's some easy lane clear for you.
Implying my lane clear was hard to begin with.
Well, I was just saying that I'm making it easier.
Lane clear. One, two. One, two.
I just won, and they're almost dead.
There's no escape.
Time to slip away.
Oh no. It's not like I have a heal. And I have no stacks wide.
That's because they're playing super passive.
Yeah.
Because they know I can burst them down. We have enough damage and peeling so that if they try to engage, we can kick them off.
There is no escape.
That 117 damage that barely took anything out of his health bar.
Just don't focus him here, it'll be okay.
Anybody I can hit.
You can auto attack Ymir. Just because you're going to be doing 5% of his health with each hit.
Yep.
I'm going to go finish Chronos Pendant.
Yes.
Going for red.
There is no escape.
Freaking Ymir walled off the side of me before he could attack me.
Nice.
Okay. Sorry. The range between those things is ridiculous.
It is. It's 40. The range is 40 on it.
Hey, Dad.
I killed Dad. A little bit extra damage on that Poseidon there?
Yes.
Sounds good to me.
Najah has Deathbringer and Jotuns.
Okay.
is no escape.
Dang it, I thought I was gonna 360 no scope that. Oh, I have enough for Jotuns, I'm going back. Actually, no, I'm not.
Thank you.
Sidon's backing.
Yep.
There is no escape.
Come on, Nisha.
Better to keep a low profile.
Come on, buddy.
Just need 39 more stacks.
Okay, as soon as Bacchus gets back.
Sidon has Warlock Sash now.
Well.
Sustains.
I now have
Jaws also back.
I now have Jotuns. Going for their red.
The Jaws made, Ymir's missing.
Pretty much if they're just hiding under the tower, no just take their monks.
Not even gonna pick it up because I want speed.
Michael, you might need to consider Ryan's lifesteal. Just because that will help you survive a bit, because you're slowly getting chipped down.
I'm gonna go back and get some wards. Ward skins are glitched on just.
Waste of time.
Well, it is a waste of time. As Shock says,
there is no
just a waste
escape.
Of time.
Time to slip away.
Stand down!
Careful, dude.
Yeah, I know.
Try to wait till after he freezes to burp.
Yeah.
Let's not call attention to ourselves.
There, done stacking.
I walk in okay. Darkness. There is no escape.
Careful.
Dad, you're in!
apologies. I hurt you a lot.
Yeah, it did.
There is no escape.
That's what Deathbringer will do.
I'll come and go with you.
Deathbringer not have much physical defense will do.
Nothing will stop.
We left him alone.
Shit.
Yeah.
Yeah, we did.
Thank you for that.
I was backing was and then Caleb roles. Back too.
I'm sorry, man.
There is no escape.
Sorry, man, I won't let it happen again.
Poseidon and Naja are missing.
Yeah.
There's Naja.
There is no escape!
Almost all at full build, though.
There is no escape.
I think they keep anticipating me to follow up my axe.
Yeah.
There is no escape.
Because I always stand right
to battle,
by.
My children.
If the mirror goes back, we can probably burst down one of them, though.
Well, I just had to get an item. So that way I could, you know, stand up against Naja better.
If we let this go on too late, though, one mistake and it's over.
Yep. Same goes for them.
Sure.
The mirror's gone.
There is no escape.
Mirror built pestilence. So my heal's gonna be a little less now.
There is no escape.
Jeez. It is just...
Forward, my creations.
He's just way too tanky.
Yeah, I know. Leo with all defensive items.
Yep.
And now too. Going back to Soul Reaver.
There is no escape.
Naja went to go get either speed or blue.
Mirror the blink.
Good, he just got blue.
There is no escape.
I think eventually we're just gonna have to wait for the minion wave and just kind of keep it there, because like that way it'll deny them any farm if they get close.
There is no escape.
And they'll have to leave their tower.
God, it is such insane range.
Sliding with telekines.
Really, man?
There is no escape.
Jeez, so much. Shit.
Kraken's down. Ymir's gonna have to go back.
There is no escape.
What? I beadsed!
No,
I beadsed though!
You have been slain.
I don't know.
Let's not call attention to ourselves.
Magi's Blessing would be quite helpful.
I'm already full build. I could change.
Enemy has been slain.
There we go, at least.
No, that's Ymir's Aegis.
Forward, my creations!
I have to go back, so actually, I'll wait.
Yeah, if you can hold out about 10 seconds, you can go back and I can... Gale, just don't die.
Yeah, I know.
Alright, I'm back. Go.
I'll come and go with you.
I'm backing.
Okay. Like, my beads even went on cooldown and everything. I turned golden in Naja's ult.
It wouldn't even let you. That's broken then. It shouldn't even let you beads if you're in his ult.
Like, I beads before his ult even went off, and then I was still got taken up by his ult.
Send it to high res.
Well, I have it recorded, so I could. going
Ymir
back.
Ymir and Naja now have Aegis.
Okay. Probably just for your ult, so. Besides,
I'm just kind of second against all of our ults.
That's true.
Ymir has Magi's. And he still has blink, so.
He walked into it.
Let's not call attention to ourselves.
There is no escape.
Don't.
That's sorry. Why.
That's... Good thing Poseidon wasn't there. Sorry.
Better to keep a low profile.
Poseidon has weakening curse.
Okay. So that's gonna make me useless under tower.
There is no escape.
Pretty much whoever gets the first tower gets a few more things to get people.
Oh, we should have initiated on that. I know, because he was stuck. Because he's being weird to fall.
There is no escape!
Back up a little bit so they actually come out. And then if you can hit the thing with the silence, we can help.
By the way, one of those minions did hit the tower.
Nice.
Time to slip away. To battle, my children!
There is no escape!
Okay. Something big is gonna happen soon.
Forward, my creations!
I feel it. It's a feely feel, and it feels feely. Okay, guys?
Better to keep a low profile.
Don't fight them under tower. If Naja initiates on Shock or me, jump on Poseidon.
Beam down.
There is no escape.
He just pulled his fallen minions. Speaking with the fishes.
Let's not call attention to ourselves.
Oh, hey, that hurt.
There is no escape.
Yeah, because I have Soul Reaver.
Nice.
Oh, nice.
Alright, so if Poseidon comes up, we jump it on him. Comes. Nope. Fine. Guess not this time.
Careful.
There is no escape.
Come and go with ease.
Nice.
There we go.
Beautiful.
Push.
Don't know where Naja is. Don't know where Naja is.
Right behind you guys. Behind you guys.
There is no escape.
He ulted away.
And he wasted his
Aegis on me.
Aegis on your ult, so
yep.
That's we have 50 seconds go.
Let's not call attention to ourselves.
Just take it.
Destruction. Your team has destroyed a middle enemy.
Silence.
There is no escape.
You have slain an enemy.
I walk
in darkness.
Like, we can probe take it.
Go forth, my minion.
We got it. Good game. Good game, guys. Good game. Yes.
Jesus. I'm so happy we actually won that.
That's actually
my wisdom
quite beautiful.
Is unmatched.
That was.
All right.
You are a good pick.
Yeah. Internet high five.
Internet high five.
Nice.
Go team.
Nice.
One down.
One down. A few more to go.
Was that one being streamed?
I don't know, but I have it recorded, so yeah.
That one wasn't streamed though.
Lock is on. Well, I'm actually pretty happy about that.
What are the brackets?
Alright, so how long until our next match?